Welcome back to my channel. My name is Tanaj, and I'm starting to film my move-in slash move-out vlog for my sophomore year in college. Just to give some background, I am switching apartments from the one that I've been in for my freshman year to the new one for my sophomore year. And so my official move-in date is Monday, which is tomorrow. I think that's August 26th. And so I'm just starting to like take down decorations and all that stuff and just get everything together. So I hope you guys enjoy. Like, comment, subscribe, all that jazz. And yeah, enjoy the video. Perfume, lotion, all that jazz in here, and my candles. That's just my shower caddy. This is like my makeup and just like my little organizer that was on my desk. These three suitcases is literally all winter clothes because Chicago gets cold by October. And some more, these are just all decorations and stuff like that off my wall. This is my blanket that I have to like hold up. And vacuum, and then just some winter boots. This is all that I kind of just like packed up a little bit just to transfer. And yeah, slow start, but we're getting there. Thing that I'm gonna do today that I might be able to is just to roll up my carpet and put it out there with all my stuff. That's just all my room stuff. And then I just have to pack my bathroom stuff that I have in there, and then pots and plants, pans, not plans, what, English? Pots and pans together, and then I'll be done.
that is one heavy rug. So I finally got my rug out of my room. So let me pause this music because copyright. But yeah, so this is what the floor looks like without my carpet. A few shoes and stuff like that is just left. All that stuff to move, really. It's just all my clothes that are like hung up and like folded in there. And then my bedding and everything, I'm just gonna take over. Like in my hand and stuff tomorrow. Shoes in that one organization box right there, storage bin. Probably gonna take that out right now and put that out there with the rest of the stuff. Then my hamper is right there. I just gotta clean this off. I'll probably do that like right now. Wipe it down, vacuum the floor. And then I just have like a few like books and stuff in there. And I gotta put up that highlighter. So just have books and stuff in there. And then really that's it. Well, not really, because then there's a few like my storage stuff, like my containers. So just like containers, pots and pans, and then my bathroom in there. I gotta take all those stuff out, like the floor mats and all that stuff. And then my luxurious mini fridge from when I was living in my dorm last year. I'm still trying to sell that to this day. So if anybody wants it, I guess. But yeah, so that's all for today. And I will see you guys tomorrow.
working as of just like right now. So I just have my handbags and just that black coat is what I usually wear a lot during the winter time when it gets colder. So that's just behind my door hamper. I have all of my clothes hung up and folded in a few like organizers, and then that's the top of it with my letters. And I love elephants, and fun fact, elephants with their trunks up means good luck. Just my little trash bins for the trash, obviously. And then here's my desk. It's a little bit messy right now, but I still gotta bring down some more stuff. That's my desk, and then I have to organize that, and just a few shoes that are out. But yeah, that's the view that I have. It's not a bad one. Can't complain, and I have a few decorations up. So, but yeah, as of right now, this is what it looks like. As it just seems at the last clip, I just made my bed, and yeah, hoping to get everything to the new apartment by tonight. So yeah. Hi everyone, editing Tanaj here. So forgot to record kind of like an outro for this video. So it's been about a week or so. I've been working a lot, and I thought that I filmed a like clip of everything all put together, but I haven't, but it's pretty much the same as the last clip. And so yeah, like, comment, subscribe, and if you guys want to see a in-depth, I guess, room tour, then I guess comment down below and let me know. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you in my next one. Bye.